And welcome back to the channel. On this video, oh, look who's back. It's Keith again. How are you doing, Keith?
How's it going, Mark?
Good. So on this video, we're going to do a ride for this Labor Day 2023. We're just going to call this the adventure ride. You never know what's going to happen on an e-bike, so let's hit the highway and find out what's going to happen. Keith is going to lead the way.
I'm ready to go.
I just got to turn mine on. We're both fully charged. Keith is riding the Grizzly, as you saw there, and I'm on the Lyric Graffiti. So off we go. So we're gonna have to swing around, right?
Yeah, we'll head off this way.
Okay. It's an overcast day, as you can see. We had some pretty good rain last night, thunderstorm. I think we're gonna be fine on this ride today.
Yeah, did you wake up from the thunderstorm?
No, I heard it before I went to sleep, but didn't hear any more after that. I think there's like a 15% probability of rain today, so I think we're pretty good. I'm ready for the rain. I got a coat on, a jacket, and my gloves. Keith is going short sleeve and shorts, so we'll see what happens. Oh, look, he had the front motor on. As you can see, a cop went by. We weren't doing anything illegal. All is well. Here we are in September, early September now, and the leaves are already dropping. Today it really does feel like fall. Temperature's right around 60 degrees right now. Right here. That was it. I forgot to warn you that that was the road. Now is that the front brake?
That's squeaking really loud, yeah.
I wonder if they both need to be swapped out, the brake pads.
As long as I'm nice and easy on this thing, it's pretty manageable.
Yeah, I try to kind of work with them and compensate and, you know, try to... A scooter there.
Scooter.
I saw a guy yesterday riding by with I looked like a rad runner.
Yeah.
quick light there. Okay. Yeah, I used to just go in that lane and go, but it's hard to do it sometimes. Okay. Take a look at that. Those are pretty cool, those fountains. There's Keith on his Grizzly there.
Beast.
Yeah, it is a beast.
Yes.
No doubt about it. It's a little bit different if you go from this bike to that one. To ride, you can feel the weight. That difference in weight, you can really notice it.
Yeah.
Are we going to get triggered?
I don't know, at least hit the light on there.
Let's okay.
Hopefully.
Let me, it should work. I wish, they could sweep these, bike lanes. They suck. Too much debris.
Yeah, now it's going to come fall time. It's going to be really bad.
I know. But this time of year though, very scenic, nice color. You know, we'll have some good views. Just gotta find the days to ride. Boy, that's a quick light. And that's going to do it for another video here on the channel. If you like this video, hit that like button. If you'd like to subscribe to the channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, and thank you very much for doing that. And if you want to be notified as to when the next video comes up on the channel, just hit that notification bell and you'll be notified. And if you want to leave a comment on this or any other video, go ahead and leave that in the comments below. Once again, thank you for joining me for this video. And until next time.